Hi, and welcome back to Mr. Tom Teaches Again. I'm Mr. Tom. You might recall our last few times together, we talked about using tens frames to add and subtract. Today, we'll start to take a look at using a number line as a tool for adding and subtracting. Number lines can be really helpful with basic addition and subtraction facts. So what does a number line look like? Well, it's a line that's numbered. It usually starts at zero, and numbers go up as they go to the right. Number lines usually go up by one at a time, but we can use a number line to skip count too. We can count by ones, count by twos, count by fives, or count by tens. We usually use the part of a number line that will help us the most. Now that we know what a number line looks like, how can we use it to add? First, we'll need a number sentence to complete. How about 4 plus 5 equals blank? When we add, we look at our first addend and find it on the number line. Our first addend is 4. So, we find 4 on the number line. Here's 4. Now we look at the second addend. It's 5. We count up 5 from 4 to find the sum. When we add on a number line, we count up to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We finish on 9. So, 4 plus 5 equals 9. The sum is 9. Sometimes one of our addends is much larger than the other. We can use what we know about fact family triangles to help us with a shortcut. Let's say our number sentence is 2 plus 10 equals blank. We can start at 2 and count up 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. But there's an easier way. Remember our fact family triangles? When we add, we start at the bottom, go over and up. But we can start at either side of the bottom and get the same answer. So, instead of starting at 2, we'll start at 10 and count up. 1, 2. We end at 12. 10 plus 2 equals 12, or 2 plus 10 equals 12. Being able to switch the order of addends like this is known as the commutative property of addition. So let's review what we've discovered today. A number line is a great tool for helping with addition. We can look at an addition sentence like 4 plus 5 equals blank. We find 4, the first addend, on the number line. Then look at the second addend. It's 5. Count up 5 from 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and you get 9. 4 plus 5 equals 9. If you have one greater addend and one lesser addend, start with the greater addend and count up the smaller number to find the sum. 2 plus 10 equals blank. Switch the addends around. 10 plus 2 equals blank. Start at 10 and count up 2. 1, 2. We get 12. 10 plus 2 equals 12. And 2 plus 10 is also 12. The sum is 12. Hey, that's it for now. Thank you for sharing this time. Come back so we can work together on subtracting using a number line. See you soon, and remember, it never hurts to be nice.